So, what do you think about Calvin's photo?
Very grown up. I didn't even recognize him. I know, I'm kind of worried.
You guys want to go to the Big Daddy, right? You know about it? $100. And then you, if you're drawn out of the raffle, you choose any of the five options.
Michael's like, you're supposed to keep those hidden so people don't just choose your number.
I don't think it's fair.
Because look, Cheesecake Factory, Wildlife Safari, Evergreen Museum, it's all these things here.
Your hair looks so nice!